Well, hey there, everybody. Y'all are doing well. And I want to do a follow-up song with Suzy Q. It's an original song I wrote back in 1986 that has a lot of Creedence Clearwater titles in it. I've already done this song before, but not with the amp yet. So I'm gonna see if this turns out okay. Let's find out.
She's way off in some old
Couldn't Get Any Better, written by me.